Let's see how we can make horizontal loop animation in Animate CC. This technique works on any version of Animate CC. Convert the object that you want to loop into a graphic symbol by pressing F8 on your keyboard. Let's name this tree. Move the symbol on the left and out of the frame. Press Alt key on your keyboard and drag the symbol to duplicate from left to right as shown here. Make sure the last symbol on the right goes out of the frame as well. Align and distribute them horizontally. Press Ctrl-Shift-D to distribute the symbols into different layers. Extend the frames as needed by pressing F5. Now select the first frames of all layers except the base layer, holding Alt on the keyboard, and then drag the selected frames one level below towards the last frame. Delete the layer on top. Selecting the in-between frames create classic tween. Now select the last second frames of all the layers and press F6 to create new keyframes. Go to the last frame and delete all keyframes. That's it! Press Ctrl-Enter to see the animation. Now, to make it more effective, you can select and cut the layers and then paste it into a new symbol. Let's name it Loop. And paste the layers here. Now let's go into the main scene and drag the loop symbol from the library to the stage. You can extend your timeline as long as you want, and your loop symbol animation will play perpetually. For example, I can set up a foreground window of a train and have my character perform as long as I want without worrying about the passing tree animation. The nice thing about this technique is that you can replace your graphic symbol and everything will get updated by itself without touching the keyframes. In this example, I replace the tree illustration with a realistic tree PNG and the animation get updated by itself. Hope you like this tutorial. Tune in and subscribe my channel for the next tutorial on creating perspective loop animation like this. See you soon.